Petrikov of Czech Republic. Left-handed predominantly McKenzie. Beautiful left-handed Tsiotoshi that he does, but he can also do it on the right-hand side as well. Having some good form at the moment, Ashley McKenzie. Get to the final in Tunisia. Silver medal there. There's the right-handed one. So he knew that he had to find something throwing over the other flank. So he thought, well, we'll do the same technique on the other side. It's almost the same. There's the left-handed Tsiotoshi there. Drops onto the knee, everything projecting towards the mat. Yoko Toshi this time onto the other flank. Good stuff here from Ashley McKenzie. Doesn't deserve, actually, to be one Shido down. There's another Shido on the bell there, given to Petrikov. Good decision. Doesn't matter if it's the first second of the contest or the last, if it's deserved. Not enough power in that counter-attack there to warrant a score. And I think that's one of the good changes that we've had. It's got to be more precise with the Teiwaza, more precise with the direction of the counter-attack to get a score on the board. Tight match. Golden score. Another attack there from Ashley McKenzie. Well, that kind of changed halfway, didn't it? It started off with McKenzie's attack. Then it was kind of Petrikov going in for a Niwaza technique. No score given for that. Well, it's all Ashley McKenzie, it really is. There should be a second penalty coming up here to Petrikov, because Petrikov is behind on attacks. Well, that was an attempt at the bear hug there from Petrikov. Good attempt with the Ashiwaza, good stuff. Petrikov fires back. Well, what a good match this is. Who wants it most? Well, we have seen Ashley McKenzie. When he gets to this kind of stage, doesn't fight as well as he could, but he's certainly fighting hard here. He really wants this. Well, I don't know what that's all about. I really don't. Second Shido to Petrikov. I don't know quite what that was for. Should have come a little bit before that. Again, good work there from Ashley McKenzie. Right and left attacks. A little bit of blood, I think. So under 52 kilograms on mat two here. Krasniqi is against Rubinstein of Norway. Krasniqi, of course, one of the favorites in the under 52 kilos category. And Abe Uta is the match after Krasniqi. We're going to definitely go down and have a little look at her. So Sheldon just joining me again. Just really good match here, Sheldon. Ashley McKenzie here really giving it. He's on top of this match, really on top of it. But it's 2.25 minutes into golden score. Ooh. Petrikov, two penalties up there and one more and it's going to be all over. But just pointing out here, and we on mat two, Krasniqi at the moment on against Rubinstein, but Abe Uta.
And after that, Elaine Rosevo.
Yes, so all happening on mat two. So we're going to go and visit that in a second.
Well, I just walked past Mackenzie's family. They're sitting a couple of seats behind us, his girlfriend and little daughter there.
Fantastic. How good is that?
She's only a couple of months old, so she can't take anything in, but...
she wasn't shouting, Dad, Dad, then?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Just got to get his head up out of there.
Well, like I say, he normally, and quite often, he'll crumble at this stage, but he hasn't done here. And he's just been given it. He's been on top of the whole match. And, of course, Petrikov, very experienced fighter, as was his dad.
32 now.
Petrikov. Wow.
Last roll of the dice for him.
That was a false attack.
Yeah.
For sure. No handed, just drops. Immediate penalty, two penalties each.
Not where you want to be now. 3 minutes.
Well, certainly not at round two. This is only to get through to the quarterfinals. Not the time to showboat either. Asking for penalties, you know, you just got to go out there, do your judo.
Just managed to get the left leg far enough across to have him stumbling, or else that would have been a dodgy one as well.
Well, he's been doing it left and right as well, you know, so he's got to make sure that every one of these attacks is a good attack.
That was better as well. Got the top half working there.
Well, you can see now that McKenzie's looking for the third penalty, and of course, that's not the main aim here. It's to get a score.
Yeah, that's it. He's pushed him, like you said. You know, none of those were designed to score Ippon.
No.
They were just designed to put in enough attacks to make it difficult for Petrikov, and he knows he's on the receiving end of this one. Right, well, we're going to go down to mat number two. No, we're not. No, sorry, Freddie. That was a false alarm because well, it's no good going down there because it was only 10 seconds and Abe has won already. So what's the...